What's good, YouTube? It's Philosopher Joey. Today I'm going to be playing for you guys a really awesome race. It's called Tip Tap. I have zero fucking clue as to why they named it that. It doesn't really matter. All that matters is that this race is absolutely badass. I want to go ahead and apologize to a couple people that were in the lobby. I kicked everyone that was in the lobby so I could do this by myself because the first time I played it, I didn't do so well. Finished like fourth out of like seven people or some shit like that, which is not really the point. I don't really care where I finish in the race and stuff. The only reason I actually kicked the people was because they were finishing the race like super quick, so like it wasn't giving me a chance to like finish the race myself, which in turn meant that I couldn't like make it into a video. So if you guys were in the lobby and I kicked you, no hard feelings. It was just so I can make sure I get this made into a video, because I really, really wanted to showcase like all the stuff that this race has to offer. But that being the case, for you guys that are watching this video, I know the first part's not too crazy. It's kind of, you know, whatever. But the part that's actually really awesome is this stuff right here. As you guys can see, this is just an incredibly intricate loop that, you know, they could have taken the easy way out and just used the stunt props, the cutting stunt props. But instead, they put in the time and effort to make that themselves, and I think that's just, it's remarkable. It's incredibly commendable. And that's the reason that I'm showcasing this race. I think it's a really amazing thing, like, what these people that, you know, that are regularly involved in the stunning community can do with, like, the GTA props and stuff. They just make some of the most amazing looking things. It's incredible. Obviously, I'm not doing this as well as I should be. I'm not very good at this stuff. Like, you're not at all supposed to, you're not at all supposed to slide down like that right there. There is a part right here ahead of me that I will be like sliding down on my roof or whatever, but that was intended. Uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 no. We fucked up. Oh, we fucked up. So we're going to have to redo all of that. But that right there is known as turtle slide. I'm not very good, as I said, with, you know, with stunting and all that stuff. Like, I'm not involved with this sort of thing a lot. I don't play these types of races, but I do know some of the terminology because it does interest me. But it's not really something that I care enough to do like regularly, the same way that I do like parkour or any of the BMX stuff. But that being the case, we're gonna try to get this race done correctly. There's a lot of parts that are just really finely tuned to make your character flip like at certain points, kind of like that. Like, I'm not having to add anything extra to it. I'm just literally doing what you know, I'm just literally doing what's programmed in the game. Now, of course, that I'm supposed to land on a wall ride, but I did not, so that didn't turn out too well. We need to be able to, like, fuck. I need to, like, get my character to turn around right here. This is, like, the only part that's really giving me trouble, because if you don't have the right momentum and you're not in the right position, it won't work out for you. Which is one of the cooler things, I think, about, like, stunt races and stuff, is that they're very, like, I don't know, they're very fine-tuned to do certain things at certain points. And if you don't do that, it'll, like, punish you and stuff, and you won't be able to, like, complete the race the way that you should be able to. So yeah, it's going to be obviously a very short video, because that's basically the extent of the race. I mean, the rest of it's just kind of simple cunning stunt stuff, but I just thought that loop was so cool that I had to showcase it. I think something like that would be really just remarkable in like a parkour setting. If we could see that kind of like innovation within like the parkour community, some of the stunts that people come up with like the same way they do in the, you know, the stunt races, it would be an amazing thing for the parkour community. That's not to say that stuff doesn't exist. I just haven't come across anything that's as innovative as like that little loop was. But yeah, so this is going to be the extent of the race. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, obviously. And thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully this wasn't too boring to watch. I would highly recommend playing this race. Of course, I finished in first. I was the only fucking person in the race. But major props to the guys that played in the race before me and that were just completely destroying it and getting it like first try and everything. But thank you guys for watching.